How's it going?
Olivia?
Ethan?
Where you going, Mr. Clark?
I'm going to need a different lawyer.
Do you two know each other?
I'm pregnant, Olivia, with your husband's baby.
Mr. Clark, Olivia may be new here, but she's an extremely competent lawyer. That's why you're with Olivia.
Fine, I'll talk to her.
What is this? Divorce papers. He wanted me to get you to sign them tonight.
I don't believe you. Mia, give me back my phone, Mia!
Your boss seems to think that you're the only one that can ensure me a victory.
Wait, is this some type of cruel joke, Mia?
Cruel?
What's cruel is that your husband had to deal with you for a whole year, and you couldn't even give him a child. But I have.
Look, neither of us are happy about this, okay? But I have to ask you some questions about your case. Will you cooperate?
5 years ago, my ex-wife left me a divorce agreement with no warning. Hypothetically, what would be the legal consequences if I chose to pursue some action now?
Excuse me?
One condition.
Mr. Clark, we'd love to take you to dinner. Maybe you two can get a chance to discuss the case in more detail. Great, it's settled. Olivia, get ready. You'll be joining Mr. Clark for dinner.
Of course, it would be my pleasure. But Mr. Clark looks very busy. Maybe we could postpone it?
You know what? Dinner sounds good.
Fine. Great.
All right. Can the best lawyer in town answer my previous question now? God, you are so stubborn. You haven't changed a bit. Well, I'm done. I'll be pulling my case first thing in the morning.
Really is human.
What are you even doing here? Have you no shame?
Don't you have better things to do than to stalk me?
Didn't you run away like a failed wife 5 years ago?
I don't have time for this.
I'm warning you. Ethan is mine. And I'm only going to say this once. You're not allowed to see.
Are you feeling a little insecure? Don't you remember that you were the one who slept with your sister's husband 5 years ago? Are you afraid of a little divine retribution?
Don't try to guilt trip me.
I wasn't. I didn't even know you had a conscience. Excuse me.
Where the hell were you last night, Ethan? And why didn't you answer my calls?
Well, that was certainly dramatic.
I'm not upset. I'm just worried about you. I kept calling and there was no response all night.
I was working late.
I just get jealous.
Jealous of what? You scare them all away.
What do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean. Yeah.
Look, I know we've had to meet a lot about this case, but we are almost finished. Look, my plan is to initiate contact with the council first. If they express any interest in a private settlement, then we can schedule a meeting and go from there. So, what do you think?
I think I need a new lawyer. I can deal with you being my lawyer. If you want to stand the case, that is.
You know, if they don't introduce any new evidence, then they're likely to settle privately. I mean, going to court, it isn't a guaranteed win.
Yeah, but what about all the time and money we spent?
That's a small price to pay compared to going to trial.
Well, yeah, that's easy for you to say. It's not your money anymore. You don't care.
I've always cared. I've cared. If you're willing to take the risk, then I could countersue for damaging Clark's reputation.
Yeah. Yeah, take action on that. But don't just talk about it. I know you were always good at talking.
You. She's trying to take him away from me.
I thought you said you replaced her, Ethan. I told you to get a new lawyer.
Please, Mother, I can take care of this on my own.
Oh, clearly not. What the hell was going on there?
And why are you still here? You're divorced, don't you remember? Don't you dare try to seduce my son.
I'm the lawyer hired by the Clark firm. Other than that, I have nothing to do with your son.
Well, if you're not trying to get back with Ethan, then why are you here? There's plenty of lawyers out there, yet you just happen to be the one. You should have stayed abroad and never returned.
I can go anywhere I please. You no longer have any say in my personal business.
Please, Mom, stop it. Stop right now.
Are you actually protecting her?
Ethan, she's an outsider, an adopted little nobody. Why upset your mother for her?
Okay, look, she's got the Clark's family business in her hands. If we lose this legal case, we go bankrupt and we all beg together as a family.
Oh, Ethan, you're so naive. She's clearly lying to you. Do you really think that we could lose it all over a single case? She's just doing this to get close to you.
You know what? Fine. I don't have time for this, okay? If you want to replace me, Mr. Clark, inform my firm and I won't come back.
First, before you leave this room, you will promise me that you will never go after my son again.
Don't worry. I'm not interested in your son. Even if all the men in the world were dead, I wouldn't consider him. Not after what he did to me.
Excuse me. Ethan, don't make me run after you.
You need to let me handle my own affairs, Mother. Olivia's going to remain my lawyer, and that's final.
What is so special about this woman? She's not even a part of the Smith family. She was adopted, for crying out loud.
Did you only let me marry her because she was a Smith?
Well, yes. I'm not gonna let you make the wrong choice again.
You ruin everything. Get your hands up off me, Mia.
You're so shameless, you know that? You divorced Ethan, remember? So stop clinging on to him.
But do you remember why I divorced him, Mia?
Cry me a river. So just because you didn't have a chance to have a kid, you're jealous because I could?
Wait, your child? The one that you had 5 years ago? Where are they now, Mia?
Here's what I think. I think that you faked your pregnancy so that I could leave.
Clever move, sis. I must respect that.
I'm warning you. Don't try to get close to Ethan or you will regret it.
I'll regret it. Face it, Mia. You're petrified that I'm back because maybe, just maybe, I might have to reveal the conditions that you agreed upon 5 years ago before I signed my divorce papers.
I'll sign, but on one condition.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Download the Pocket FM app now and continue listening to Secrets I Keep from My Ex now.